Thank you very much. Thank you very much, every one of you. How you are doing today? It's a beautiful day. And I am super excited to be here with you on this great show, Tatafo on social media. Una no idea be na. We dey give una gist. You know now, all those hot, hot gists, we just dey trend for social media like this, like this, like this. Now, so we dey bring them to you. Yes, so my ever wonderful audience, welcome to this beautiful show. I am your reliable Aproko Tatafo Olofofo baby. You can call me Boogie A Boogie. You know how they be, you know how they be, you know how they be. Okay, the first gist we have for you. It is directed at our fathers and our mothers, our parents. Now una be the first ones where I just want to start with. When I go, they tell una say, make una dey careful for waiting una dey talk in the presence of all these small, 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 small children. Una go say, she have come again, talkative, you no get work. I get work, and the work where they do now for you. Yes. You forget, say these children, where did God just reward us with now? Then they're very sharp. They are very, very sharp and spontaneous. They say in a computer age, now we are in the jet age. Look, anything and everything can happen. Make una dey careful wait una dey talk in the presence of children, because they pick it very, very fast. When I say they not get sense, Abby, I go let you know, say, then get sense pass you. Look at this, my beautiful angel now. Just look at her. Where don't they compete with Tenny now? Una no Tenny now. I go fight Agbero for your case. I go fight person for your case. Okay, Tenny. I want to see how you will be fighting this girl now, this little Pekin, for my case. Make we check out. You see, Tenny, you are in trouble, my sister. You are in very, very big trouble. You can see this little girl now, this little Pekins, she's even singing it better than you. Fathers, mothers, I have said it countless times, so make una dey careful. All the things where una dey talk, they do in the presence of these children. Okay, una think say they not get sense, Abby. I go let una know say they get sense. Their sense is still fresh and waiting to explode. You people should be careful. All right, I will not say more than this. Uyameyo, small pickings. I hope you are reading in your school, because this one you are doing Uyameyo. Tenny is busy going to concert. You are here doing Uyameyo. And you know. Well, people, if you are looking for how to book Tenny, you don't see the little one now. This is the tiny Tenny entertainer. These children will not kill us. All right, my people, moving from there to this beautiful, beautiful gist. I want to talk to our aunties then. Our baby okus. Where be say una no dey even dey try to respect una self. I don't get it. You aunties that are supposed to be role models to the children, that are supposed to set good examples so that our pikins them will just just learn from you like this and be better citizens. Una go dey do like say una no get a childhood. Aunties, we go dey play game that is meant for children. What can we call you now? Is it agbaya or what? How do you want these little children to address you? In fact, I just shake my head. I'm so flabbergasted. The thing is just boiling, like, going like a locomotive machine like this. I mean, you people are wondering now, why is Tatafo girl very, very angry? I will show you why I am angry now. Make we see this one. Kilo de, what kind of play are we going to call this? Hey. now? What am I going to call this? This is rubbish. Eh? So, auntie, you don't see another chair use, Abby. Now, chair where I buy with my hard-earned money for my little boy to use to sit and to use to write. Ah, what will I call this? You are not Agbaya. Agbaya. You don't play when you small. I mean, you don't get childhood. Oh my goodness. What kind of rubbish is this? Now I'm going to be thinking of looking for money now to buy another chair. If you want to break your neck, why not use another chair now? Eh? Come. You don't want to be respecting yourself for all these aunties, them, when they want to do CC Echo. Huh? How are these little children going to start addressing you now? Nonsense. My people in Jeremy, they don't make me vex for this program. Ah, all these things just give me hyper. Let me move from there to something that will be very, very entertaining before I go on a short break, before I go verse for you. Nonsense. I beg, what is it with weddings and dancing? Yes. Have you ever attended a wedding that you come and be dancing more than the couple? I want to know. In fact, if you go wedding, God, must you dance? If you know, say, to your lung, you cannot fit to do the kidney. You just sit down and eat the food, Abby. The reason why I'm saying this, I attended a wedding. You know me now. I love party very, very much because all this way, oh, one bear kind of thing, where the gele will be. Ah, you know now. You will always see me there. Hey, I attended a wedding. And what I saw, my brother, it will flabbergast you. It surprised me the way it will surprise you too. So I want to ask, now by force to dance for wedding. Okay, where we go? Kill me. Ah! Kilo deke. What is this? What's unu? Ah! I have seen. Abi, wait, oh. Is it a diaper that I am seeing, Abi? My eyes is playing tricks on me. Oh my God, this is my eyes. My tatako eyes, you have seen a lot. Ah! What is it? Is this my first to dance? Brother, you did not know that your shirt after here. I mean, they force you. Hey, my brother. Please, oh, my people. If you know you cannot just dance more than the couple, suffer, just sit down, chop your food. Okay, ask me where he's running to now. If they run, go wear couple day. May the groom pull in suit to give you. Now, that's the way be like diaper. You don't understand your yegbe matter. Wait to be that. Amen, my people. Let's go on a little break. I beg. Look, just off relief dancing for the groom and the bride. You not concern you. Go and shop. That is why they invited you. I'll be right back for more. Let's take a little break. Okay, my wonderful people, yes, welcome back to this wonderful show. It's Tata Four on social media. If you just join us, I go pardon you because you don't need to miss this show at all for anything. All right, moving away from that, my brother will be one just give me headache. We are going to another dance, you know, this one is not even marriage thing, no, this one is papa and mama, you know. Remembering the dance that they used to dance those days, you know, when they were marrying, those days years ago, very, very long ago. It's very good when you see old man and old woman, you know, when they don't day and they marry, don't sweet them. They have many years experience. Like saying all those kind of people now, I need to they meet for my life now. Maybe they advise me. Do you know that when you worry less, it's good for your body and soul? Yes, so. And they talk them every time, oh. Yes. See, this life, we don't need wahala at all. All you need to do is just dance away your sorrow and you'll be good. You'll be very good. Okay. I want you to watch this. Then you will tell me whether anything did the mind of this old man and old woman. Even if he did, you go no. Then they live their life. Enjoy yourself for the little moment you have. What matters? In fact, we will come back. So come on, man, you know, now once you go no say mama was a rolling stone. Looking at this woman, the way she just they throw the thing, you know, say he they pay now, say she don't own. You know, see the man. Yes, people like us, we get money, you know, we don't make too much noise when we want dance, you know, we just stand in one position, our hand we take the dance, you know, see the papa for there. Hey, I know where to go there, the papa mine now. Eh, this woman, honestly, I don't. I mean, me, you go kilo. Like I also free day, they move handle. Anything I move is allowed. Before heart attack, go come out. So, my people, I just want to tell you, age is nothing but a number, okay? What really matters in life is the positive impact that you are able to make in the life of people. That is what matters. So make una no dey stress una self. Just dance away your sorrow. All right, my people, it's that time for social media. I hope I'm making your day very, very wonderful. You know now, you know now. Hey, my people, I want to tell you something very, very encouraging. When God decides to disgrace your enemy, he will keep them somewhere. Where go they go they will trapped forever. Will you not say amen? Amen. Yes. Amen, 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 amen. He go better. Oh. That is why I want to tell you, anybody way don't they do you bad. This is the way God will keep them trapped in one place. You go to progress, then you go to do them. Nyoy. Oh, yeah, now. Are you ready to do them? Nyoy. Where will they go? Mr. Dog, do you want to break the glass? Haba, look, I have told you. This is how God will keep your enemies trapped. That you will be in a very far place telling them, nyoy. What other better way to tell them nyoy than this? Ah, just like, you know, nyoy. Since they say they don't want to let you rest. Ah, look, Mr. Monkey, more of that. What I need from you now, make you just quick rush, go chop more banana. You understand? Then you go back there and tell him, nyoy again, so that the thing will just, you know, go plenty everywhere. But the only thing I want to say is if Mr. Dog catch you for outside, anything where you see, make you be a ramo, not be missing you message. My people, let me quickly go on a quick break. But before then, let me tell you this. I want to ask you, why it be say people teen like to they enter your eye? You brother, you sister, watching me like this. Why don't you just want to hustle the genuine way and actually get yourself enough money to be able to buy that thing where you say don't they enter your eye where another person gets? Eh? Why don't you people want to hustle? This thing, as I'm here now, it is very, 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 very annoying. Because me, I don't fall victim once, not twice. In fact, three times, and it's going to be the last. Well, go good news have come. Gaga, breaking news. And the good news is that all you phone stealers, okay, no, maybe I put them in a professional way. All you phone takers, we had a meeting at the town hall, and the outcome of the meeting, you people will not like it. Una want thief our phone now, be? Una no want go hustle, una want to buy the phone as if we say it day your eye. Well, I want to let you know that the conclusion that we came at will not be favorable to you. Here is what we are going to be doing now to protect our phone from you phone takers. Let's go there.
I hold him up.天王盖地虎，宝塔真可要。天王盖地虎，宝塔真可要。宝塔它真的是那嘎子的哟。天王天王盖地虎，宝塔真可要。宝塔它真的是那嘎子的哟。
Yes, this is the conclusion that we came at now at the town hall. All you phone takers, this is it. So I want to tell you our baby okus now, and our brother okus that have very phone way, be say very not big phone way, be say people I know they come out. Yes, see, you see that pouch that you put at the back of your phone. It's an idea now. That round robo thing like this, that is as round as my head like this. When you shook the padlock inside, then you shook it to the side of the jeans and you are good to go. Whoever drag it, we have to try to drag your jeans too. Ha! This is beautiful. But it's going to be somehow now because when you are leaving the house and you have a bunch of keys, house key, car key, are we now going to be having phone key inside the kini? Wow. All the kids will be doing dingy, dingy, dingy. It will be too plenty. But what can we do? I think it's the best now. Yes. When I don't see my own, now saw. Now I just padlock join the phone. If I see your hand like this, my brother, I'm very sorry what you will see because it's not a phone you will take. It's saw. I'm ready to saw your hand. All right, let's go on a little break. I'll be right back. Okay, beautiful people. Yes, so welcome back. On you are just on time for the very, very last one before I finally take a bath. That's so it. All our Sisi Ekos, our Shakaraduas, our, you know, Sempe babies, Selense, Sisi like this. I talked before that why do we wear high heel? Me, I know I'm part of the Guinea because high heel is like wearing slippers to me. But if you know you cannot wear it, why put it on? I keep saying this now, nobody is listening to me. There's nothing wrong in carrying slippers, yo. Let it be just very beautiful and clean. And you are okay, you are good to go. Hi. He don't tire me. What is so me? Every time now they talk about him. Make una just see this kind of mistake now where this girl just make. For runway. Check out. Hey, baby, uncle's them. Make una they suffering now. This one, did she not break her ankle? I beg you. If you know you cannot just say, you cannot, Hey, hey. Be putting slippers in your bag. If you know you cannot just say, can he? Ah, nobody will kill you now. I beg you, people should not get me angry. Anyway, let me end the show like this. I hope with this viewpoint of mine, you will be able to enjoy the show. I know you did. You enjoyed it. We'll see you again next week. Now, don't worry. I will come again with better gist, with just a bubble on social media. I'm your Aproko baby. Call me a boogie. I'll see you again next week. Always be your brother's keeper. Yes, I remember that. Bye.